The University of Dar es Salaam is a public university located in the hills of Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. It was established in 1961 as an affiliate college of the University of London. The university became an affiliate of the University of East Africa in 1963, shortly after Tanzania gained its independence from the United Kingdom. In 1970, University of East Africa split into three independent universities, which are Makerere University in Uganda, the University of Nairobi in Kenya, and the University of Dar es Salaam. The University of Dar es Salaam is ranked among the top universities in Central and East Africa. The university has notable alumni like the former president of Tanzania, Dr. Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete, the current president of Tanzania, Dr. John Pombe Joseph Magufuli, the current prime minister of Tanzania, Honorable Kassim Majaliwa, Dr. Asha Rose Migiro, former deputy secretary general of the UN, the current president of Uganda, Yoweri Museveni, and others like Joket Mwegelo, Saif Sharif Hamad, Zito Kabwe, Joseph Warioba, Halima Mdee, just to mention a few. The university has five campuses in and around the city of Dar es Salaam and operates academically through 10 faculties, some of which are exclusive to specific campuses. For example, the College of Engineering and Technology campus houses the faculties of Mechanical and Chemical Engineering, Electrical and Computer Systems Engineering, and Civil Engineering and the Built Environment. The Faculty of Humanities and Social Sciences is active in the Mkwawa University College of Education and also in Dar es Salaam University College of Education. The main campus, called Mlimani, meaning on the hill in Swahili, is located 13 kilometers west of Dar es Salaam city center and is home to the basic faculties of Education, Arts and Social Science and Science. In addition, four specialist faculties, Informatics and Virtual Education, Law, Commerce and Management, and Aquatic Science and Technology have been established there. The Institute of Journalism and Mass Communication provides the university with its fifth campus. Health and Catering Unit supervises sanitation in all catering services and assists sick students in collaboration with the University Health Center to find medical treatment. In addition, this unit handles National Health Insurance Fund activities in collaboration with NHIF office to make sure that all students get their NHIF cards to use whenever they fall sick. As for catering services, the university offers cafeteria services to students at subsidized rates. There are two cafeterias on the main campus which have the capacity to serve the present student population. Other food outlets available on the main campus are found at Coet, Administration Block, Hill Park, and Udasa Club. The university offers a range of quality accommodation in the halls of residence on campus and off campus. This is handled with a semi-independent unit known as University Students Accommodation Bureau, whose offices are located near Hall 5 at the main campus. There are seven halls on campus and are charged at the rate of Tanzanian shillings 800 per day. Another accommodation facility is located at Mabibo, 4 kilometers from the Mwalimu Julius Nyerere Mlimani campus, and are charged at the rate of Tanzanian shillings 500 per day. Transport from the university to Mabibo hostel is available 14 hours a day. Residential places from Mlimani main campus and Dar es Salaam University College of Education students are also available at Kijitonyama and Ubungo hostels. Both the Dar es Salaam University College of Education and Mkwawa University College of Education campuses have their own halls of residence.